industrial growth and development, one of the consequences we often seem to ignore is the generation of the waste. As the disposal of such waste is not maintained and regulated properly, this is leading to the serious environmental problem. Manufacturers should be given the incentive to make more durable products that generate minimum amount of waste. And my suggestion to the government is to impose heavy penalty on the industries as well as on the people if found violating or harming the environment in any ways. This will create the seriousness in an individual.